So this is a workshop on Dynamics of Excitable Systems, which include the heart, which is what a couple of us primarily study and do research on and is most closely tied to the grant, but also a number of simpler systems that give similar dynamics but are a little more easily accessible. So some chemical reactions, including the Belousov-Zabotinsky reaction, which is famous for creating oscillations and for spiral waves. We're also going through mathematics of these types of systems, so how we can actually write equations that do these types of dynamics that they're actually observing in practice in the lab.
For me, someone talking about, hey, let's do math about the heart, sounds like just about the best thing I could imagine spending my week doing. Being able to work with other people and have some help and get back to the basics for some stuff, and then other stuff, you know, look beyond anything that I've touched before where other people have seen it, it's kind of cool because there's always someone in the room who knows more about something else than you do, and there's a really good balance.
Most modern problems in science do require interdisciplinary teams. So we wanted to give students an opportunity to experience this because it's often very difficult to find this in classes in school. So we wanted to be able to give a sort of a taste of that experience to these students.
For me, it was exciting to see that I could take the mathematical knowledge that I have and apply it to places like the heart where I can go out and save people, not necessarily as a surgeon probably, but as a person who develops tools that can better help people understand what is going on in the body through math.
This workshop has given actual real life context and meaning to what I've spent my last 4 years doing. And so this workshop has put everything I've learned into a true context and really given me something tangible to hold on to be like, this is exactly what I can do with what I know.